things we cannot have, you know. And I've said before when my son was in the room that, you know, I love my 14-year-old son and I'm so proud of him and happy to have him. But I miss the 2-year-old version of him, you know, I really do. And it was different. And it's impossible to have both of those at the same time. And I think that's what I saw.